the motherfucking saga continues.
Yo, check it out, everybody. Welcome back to Yo MTV Raps. I'm Fab Five Freddy, and I'm still hanging out with Eazy-E and NWA.
Hold it, man. Hold it. Wait. What the fuck is this kid doing in here? Get the hell out of here before I kick your little ass.
Excuse me. I got something in my eye.
Five the point.
New album entitled Niggas for Life, real hype. Tell them about everything you want to hear. Everything we ain't talked about so far. Drake could tell you better than me. Tell him, bro. Tell him, man. This is the producer, Dr. Dre. He could tell you.
Cut that shit out.
When people listen to it, we want them to be real scared. We want everybody to be scared.
Why do you want them to be scared?
Because they supposed to fear NWA.
Cut.
We
want them to be, okay, I'll be scared.
Cut. They going to be scared anyway when they hit.
How do you feel about selling 3 million records on the third project?
Beautiful. It's great.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
I'm drunk.
Hold up, man.
Nah, it's cool.
What are you doing?
Why don't you get an interview, man? You trying to escape talking by having a camera, huh?
Yeah.
Dude, is make it like you guys are making statements. I don't want my voice is back, obviously right, not gonna be on here.
What you talking about?
Back,
if I say something, just somebody answer the mind question. Game like with if you I
say, hold water.
I ain't talking to about your bitches, but what? Eric,
you know,
man, why you putting that shit on camera, man?
Well, how'd you get the title? How'd you come up with the title?
Because we niggas. And as long as we remain to be alive, we'll always be niggas, and ain't nobody gonna change that.
Believe it. We don't make a record to be controversial. We didn't make the first one to be, you know. If you want to put it in that category, take it as such.
Anything promotes violence.
What do you mean?
Heavy metal promotes violence.
We let the fight they was fighting.
Yeah, no shit. Promote violence, right? What's promoting violence? We rap about what's going on, what we like to do. And sex just happens to be a big part of what we're doing.
Because I like to fuck. I don't know about you guys. I like to fuck.
Just think about it. Before NWA came out, there was nobody out there doing gangster rap. We're the inventors of gangster rap music.
Yo, we want to thank all the mom and pop records. What do you call them?
Yeah.
Just record stores. We want to
thank all the
retailers.
We want to thank all the retailers for, you know, selling our records, putting them in the stores when everybody else was scared to do it.
What you got to say, Yellow? He don't talk. He's a, what they call him, a mutant?
Tommy.
And that when the record comes out, they're going to be, you know, they're going to put, you know, they're going to be even more supportive. So that's good. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it sounds like corny shit.
Record company, to show how loyal they was to the groups, they bought everybody in the group a Rolex watch with diamonds in it. That was a real gift.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
You seen that?
Oh, yeah, sure.
You're not shooting that, are you? You're fired.
You know, we're not role models.
Nah.
You know, we're not out to send any messages, anything like that. We do it to get paid. We make records to get paid. This is a job, you know.
And we just tell it how it is.
Like I said, we're not trying to be any kind of model. We're just out to make records. This is our job, you know. We got to keep eating.
Yeah.
It's more than a job. It's an adventure. Yeah, right. Go on and tell the truth. Nah, I'm just playing. Yeah.
Only thing they're doing is making, you know, drawing attention to our records. Mm-hmm. You know, making people want to hear what they're trying to stop them from hearing.
All right, here we go. Yo, what's up? This is Dr. Dre from the world's most dangerous group, NWA. And we're sending a shout out to everybody at the Norm Convention. We know you're the ones in our corner because fuck radio, fuck MTV. You're the ones that's making this happen for us. So, peace.
You doing it from here?
Yeah.
Yo, I'm Eazy-E from the world's most dangerous rap group, NWA, and we like to thank everybody at the NARM. You know who's down and who's not. I'm out of here.
See, Dre come up with stuff, man. I'm sitting here all day trying to find little stuff, make sure it sound right.
Yep.
Shit.
Yup.
Like, It's not everybody like
seen that fucking commercial
puts in together. It's not one person do everybody. It's just like
two boys be talking backwards and shit.
Everybody
just say Zach, that's the shit.
What's the trip? You gotta be in here all day to see how we do it. Usually me and Dre be in here for most of the time. Then Ren and Easy come in. We may argue about this. They don't like this. Don't like that. Like a minute ago we was arguing.
Fuck that.
But it's, you know, it's not as hard as people think it is.
The motherfucking saga continues.